Alright.
That sounds like fun.
Perfect.
I'll just add this.
I do not remember if there was anything left for me to do.
This is the request. You're already working on this one.
Defeat Lamia. What was Lamia's weakness again? I think it's ice. What personas do I have on me? Can I? Oh, okay. That's later. Alright. Wind. Psychic. Guess that's it. Physical. Wind and physical. Bicorn is kind of useless. Heal. Lightning. Fire. Alright, so she has... Nice. Alright.
Let's get to-
Oh, let's first do the Lamia request.
Here's what I found. You're already working on this one.
Oh, but first, or Overstreet first ward or end heal. Erosa Street. Yes.
Alright, time to go wild!
Wait, am I gonna get story progression now? I think I'm gonna get, like, four story progression, right? Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, shit, nice.
We have all the proof we need. We should be
time to make our way over.
I will go to the castle after I get done this fucking request. Actually, I need to check if I need to switch out. Yeah, okay, I need to switch out. This is Haru out for Yusuke. Oh. There
we go.
I'm digging the music, bro.
Locked on target.
I'll reveal your true form.
Alright, this is Lamia, right?
Now's our chance. Persona!
Lamia! Arsat Circulus! Take this!
Push on through!
Now!
Just a little more!
Leave it to me!
Persona! Corvo! Strike!
Go! Go! Go!
Is that good enough?
That was a quick one.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
I am done.
Oh, there we go. There it is.
We can do it.
Good shit.
Is that it?
And now we go to the castle. Should I? I don't know if I can easily go there or if I need to send a calling card again. Alright, let's return real quick, accept the reward, equip Yusuke with a new weapon, then go back and see if I actually have to fight, because... I don't know. Alright, let's see.
This is the request. You're already working on this one. Good job!
Does that shit just straight be better than what Yusuke has? Because I don't think I gave him a new weapon after the first one. Wow, just barely though. I did give him something. How much money do I have? Alright, so,
Let's get to-
it's not too bad, but... yeah, let's go just go into the jail.
Alright, keep your guard up.
Found Oba. Checkpoint. Open the gate, and then I'll probably get my ass whooped because I haven't played for 2 days. This game is really one of those where just practice makes perfect. Hoping there's like an animation to open these doors, but there's not.
Hold on. It's likely the Overlord's retainers waiting for us inside. It's sure to be a difficult fight. Let's be on our guard.
Do you think there's more like the fearsome four in there? Don't worry, Panther. I won't let them hurt you.
Get to work. I already see one fight happening. Crap, what are they weak to again? Oh, you are weak to ice. Alright, then don't mind if I don't. I gotta say, spamming Marin Karn is pretty damn good. Ow! Ooh, so even combo attacks you're unable to use correctly. Alright. Max amount of what? Does it automatically do something? Oh, okay.
The brave heroes approach their foe. Who goes there? Who dares disturb my slumber?
Oh crap! We got another one! What's up with the narrating?
Silence quells. I am His Excellency, the Overlord's retainer. Horrible. While these his castle. Lies just beyond. Lowly humans such as yourselves have no place in its hallowed halls. Your end is at hand. Prepare yourselves, you foolish, repulsive looking creatures.
Oh, Saka. I don't know his weakness. Fire. Alright.
Lamia!
Oh, nice Joker! You hit his weakness! Oh, how cool!
There I go.
Seems I've gained new power.
Ooh, dodge fire. Freeze boost is really good too. I think I will replace Tsukakaja because I can do Musukakaja through a combo. I could also just get rid of Cleave. Yeah.
Oh, to be defeated by such utterly grotesque.
Just jamming out to the music, to be honest.
Okay, we've made it inside. Let's keep up the pace.
And as soon as I say that, the music disappears.
Our treasure chest. I imagine we're going to open it?
How would you open it? I don't see anything here to... No spaces to crawl in. Wait, what's this? Gotta be it, right? Okay, right.
shadow. Careful.
There should be a path forward somewhere around here. Keep your eyes peeled.
Wow, there really isn't anything here. Okay, well, I just wanted to double check. That's where it came out of. Oh, there.
Shadow's here. Be careful, everyone.
Something's there. Let's check it out.
You won't get away. Come on. Let's teach these guys a lesson. Now! I'm shooting you.
Alright, Makoto has showtime.
Sure. Easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
What's Here's that? Hoping the next one's just as easy.
All clear. Nothing to worry about here, I think.
Is there really nothing? Nothing I can do to reach that chest?
Focus. I can see it.
I was about to say, there better be something.
Oh, it's a treasure chest. You mustn't overlook it.
Hey, Joker, what did you find?
Ooh, an SB incense. Hell yeah.
My.
Now, it's simple.
There we go.
I apologize. I believe I'm at my limit.
Are you? Oh, you have no SB. Okay. Well, this is a hallway. Or main hall.
Don't get cocky.
Come on. There we go. Man, I suck at this game.
Let's see.
I think I'm gonna save up for that Oracle.
East. Not right up ahead. How far along are we now?
We're only about halfway up. It's gonna be a while before we get to the top. Guess we'll wanna keep a
no fight there? I mean, realistically, when it's only the big guys, it's not that bad. Is that the only attack, the big one, or a both? Okay.
I can't wait to try this one out. No shadows.
All right, both is pretty strong. I should probably swap. Her in. Do I have all our master arts yet? No, no, no. So I can definitely put her in. God damn it. Oh!
Something's shooting up from the floor! It's a trap! Look out! Well, there's no turning back now. Let's double down and keep moving forward.
I am actually surprised there was nothing in that room. What is all the way down there? I don't want to know, kind of.
Oh, a treasure chest!
What magical wonders lie. Was that not supposed to be able to do this?
Yo.
Oh, was that supposed to be hard, I guess, is a better question. Wow. All of them are relatively good gifts.
Yay! This is great! We're almost
Wait.
To the top floor.
Do the searchlight even fucking matter since I'm already at... How do I... check that. There. I'm already at 99% anyway. Does it really fucking matter? I don't know.
Go! Eliminate them!
I feel like when I'm just switching through all of this, I'm listening to the Pokemon song. Fuck it. extended two? Definitely not worth it. I should probably just camp this guy. Yo, that is actually good.
Excellent. I don't sense any shadows in the back.
That's gonna be it, right? And then we need to find out his trauma, which made him turn to plagiarism and shit and...
His birdcage. It's just like the one back in Shibuya.
Does this mean that bastard Natsume's kicking it somewhere inside?
I'd like to say we should just bust our way in, but... How does it look, Sophie?
It looks like it's still locked. We'll need someone to touch it so we can hear the voices in his heart.
Okay then. You're up, Skull.
Uh-huh.
Well, it looks like it's gonna hurt, and it doesn't seem right to ask Sophie to do it.
Oh, but it's cool if I do it?
Oh, come on, Skull. You're, you know, tough.
And he's already experienced it once before. If anything, he's the ideal candidate.
Your only hope, goal.
Just my luck, I guess. Please buy me a bowl of ramen or something once we're done, yeah?
Sure.
I could do it if you want.
Yeah, it's cool. I got it.
Thank you, Skull.
Eesh, you'd think someone his age would have at least some talent.
Was that his dad?
Like it matters. This kid's gonna make us a fortune.
Yeah,
that's the manager.
I'm hearing voices, all right.
These voices are somehow related to Natsume's emotional scars?
Most likely. We just need to listen to the conversation and figure out the source of his trauma from there.
So we're looking for something like what Shujin Academy was to Alice.
We should keep listening. There's bound to be some sort of clue here.
Sir, try to keep your voice down. He'll be back.
That's probably not his dad.
Oh, come off it. Can you really blame me for
Chief
complaining?
Editor, manager,
I'm the one
probably,
who has to
yeah.
read his crap every day.
The kid's got motivation, but that's about all he's got. Seems any talent for writing in that family died with his grandfather. Oh, excuse me. Can I get another Gatorade coffee?
Yes, sir. Just a moment.
Well, he's still our little money tree. No way in hell we're letting him go.
You're terrible, sir.
What's going on here? Ow! Damn, this shit hurts.
Thanks to that, however, we've managed to hear a good amount.
I didn't really get it, but it sounded like some kind of cafe.
Indeed. I heard one of them say Gatorade Coffee.
Right. Gatori is the name of a cafe chain. But I don't think I saw any around Sendai Station.
If there aren't a lot of them, it'll make finding the right one that much easier.
Well, at the very least, we've got a lead on finding the trauma room now.
Right. Let's get out of here and find us a coffee shop.
I figured he was, like, traumatized or, like, I don't know. That's not the right word. Like, betrayed, I guess, by the people he trusted.
Mm-hmm.
Katori coffee, huh? If that ends up being the entrance to the trauma room, we could find ourselves face to face with another real threat like last time. Let's get ready for any sort of combat that might get thrown our way. After that, it's back to the hideout. Then, the final thieves begin the search for Katori coffee. I guess I'm gonna buy more ingredients, because... Wow, the LeBlanc curry was good. It gave me like 35 SP or something across the entire party. That's real good. I should probably also just do, you know, Persona shit.
Welcome to the Veldt. Awaken your new self.
Yeah, so those low rank ones really do not have,
Is this? Be born anew.
The power to match up. I need to, like, get Zio on a different persona. Ooh, Jack Frost. Lamia and Hypixie.
It seems that it can gain new power.
That could be pretty good.
Choose.
You?
Is this?
Sure. Oh, I have a lot of money.
Let us begin.
Well, that's all gonna change once I'm done with this. Those are some really decent.
It seems that it can gain new power.
Find a pixie. That's not the worst. What can I
choose? Which
quite a bit. Ice first. Wind. Which one should be the last? I guess it just wouldn't hurt to also get this.
Is this the?
I need to fuse Arsene with something.
Born anew.
Arsene is a rebel soul. That or need to level up Arsene. What if I do Arsene and Silky?
Choose which
Hello Soul, no sleep. Probably A, huh? I don't think I've cursed.
Is this the... Be born anew.
now I'm wondering if Barathenheim fixing. Ooh. I could do this. Yes.
Choose which
little soul.
Is this the be born anew?
I've never ever had Archangel before.
Choose which. Is this the birth? Now, let us begin.
Base persona. Oh! It needs a level 21 help. Oh.
Ice.
I understand. Okay, so.
It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which.
I don't really want to. I think it's just.
Is this. Be born
Ew,
anew.
Relatively all rounder. I wonder if I get more options now.
It seems that it can gain new power. Choose which. Is this the first? Be born anew.
For money. Not bad. Plus luck is kind of what I wanted. I already have Orthos.
I do not believe you can control it.
This should be fine.
You wish to strengthen it?
I have a lot of ice and wind. Do I really just want to level up? Am I that desperate at this moment?
How much power will you add?
5 level. Oh, seems too little.
How much power will you add?
Now that's an increase.
This is what you.
Okay.
Alright.
How much power? This is what.
Okay.
How much power will you add?
Wow, that's actually a really decent.
How much power will you add?
Why is Pixie so expensive to level up?
How much power will you add? This is what.
Okay.
Alright.
You wish to browse here? What will you be right? Would you like to? This persona has been registered in its present condition.
Really? I have a more coin at higher level.
Is this okay?
Oh, no, 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 okay. Yes, time to head back.